My name is Jesse Weiland. I'm traveling the country, going from school to school, to discover what college life across America is really all about. This is what I found. With 32,000 undergraduate students, this is the home of the Seminoles. Located in Tallahassee, state capital of Florida, is Florida State University. Tallahassee is only a 30-minute cruise to the Florida-Georgia line.
A lot of people call us like South Georgia because we're so close to Georgia. With Florida State, we're very like half South Florida, half North Florida, and the total, like I said, we should be
complete
two separate
differences,
states.
Right?
I'll say you definitely have like a lot of personalities at FSU. It's cool.
And everyone just here makes you feel really welcome. Like they don't really care if you're a freshman or a sophomore or really what like group you're in.
See people like in hammocks, like literally like all day. Like I get out of class, I go into class, and then when I come out, they're still there.
Did you say hammocks?
I just like how connected everyone is. You know, there's a lot to do. Everyone's always friendly to each other.
Okay, the weather. So I thought it was supposed to always be like 85 degrees, hot, muggy.
I mean, it's primarily hot, but when it comes to the winter, it can get cold in Tallahassee.
It rains almost every day.
Just wish it was a little bit warmer in the winter.
But for the most part, we're warm all the time.
So does everybody need a car, basically, if they want to get around?
So some places you do need to drive. Once you like move off campus, almost everyone has a car or a scooter.
Scooters are really popular here.
Talk about Razor scooters.
Just like a moped.
What's your favorite place to get food here?
Gordo's.
Everyone has been to Gordo's at one point. You can drink there, watch the game, you can sit outside.
You have to go to Guthrie's.
Guthrie's.
Guthrie's. Get yourself a gut box. 4 or 5 chicken tenders,
okay.
Garlic toast, and as many french fries as they can fit in the box. You're gonna have to check out Monk's. They're a burger place, a little bit of barbecue.
I got a peanut butter and jelly burger.
I get every time.
So good. The Tin Cow too. The Tin Cow is like all specialty burgers. You have like a little pamphlet and you like fill it all out. And Jim and Mills. It's a southern country barbecue.
That's one thing we're not short on. It's food.
Whenever we were trying to figure out what our plans for the weekend were, it always came down to two things: frats and football.
Big Greek scene.
Yes, huge.
Does that dominate the social scene here?
Yeah, for sure. Drop that.
Wake up in the morning, make it all. I wouldn't go to this school and not do Greek life.
Like, yeah,
I came
that's
here.
Exactly.
Because it's so big here. It's so big here in the social life aspect of it is so unreal.
So we do get a lot of influence from all those really strong southern like Greek life traditions.
Did I mention everyone here is attractive? Okay, let's talk football for a second. Football is basically the religion of FSU, and forever enshrined is their legendary coach, Bobby Bowden, who is the second winningest coach in Division 1A history. So there is no surprise that FSU has won 3 national titles, produced numerous NFL players, and even 3 Heisman Trophy winners.
What's up with the Seminoles? The mascot here, right?
Seminoles, yep. Chief Osceola. The actual mascot needs to be a student here at Florida State that actually has part Seminole blood.
Who's the biggest rivals here?
I think the biggest and the hardest game probably would be UM.
UM.
UF, definitely.
Florida.
Can't do that on this campus, man. Isn't that the other school?
Game day is like, it's outrageous.
Game days. One of a kind.
Take me through game day. Day.
Hey, game day, sir.
Wow. 5 or 6 hours early.
Usually starts the crack of dawn, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock.
Go to fraternities, every fraternity. Like, yeah. I used to,
it's crazy.
Freshman year, 6 at least.
Life tip: always be the guy with the puppy.
Regardless of if it's game day or the week before game day or the week after game day, you're getting psyched for that.
Going home.
So, nightlife, what's the nightlife like here?
Oh, they got bars. It's a strip like right, like 2 minutes away.
The cool thing about the strip is you get into one, you know, you show your ID, like you pay bars, one cover, right? And yeah, it's like five bars. And they all meet in the back. The cool thing about them is they all lead out to this back deck, please.
All these six different bars meet in the back.
Yeah.
Place called Pots.
Pots? Pots. Like cooking pots.
Yeah, like pot bellies.
Yeah, Bullwinkles.
Bars aren't your type. There's all sorts of clubs. There's just like anything you can think of, it's here.
If you had to describe Florida State in one word, what would it be?
I think overall it'd be spectacular.
Obviously, I love Florida State.
You love Florida State.
Yeah.
I love it. Personally, yeah, I love it.
FSU students are a melting pot of Northern and Southern Florida, with football as their common bond. It was fun tailgating and going crazy at the football game with thousands of Seminoles. A lot of fun. FSU is a vibrant and lively school with a ton of pride. And if you're looking for a school that knows how to have a good time, you found one. I think at the very least, I understand a little better now what it means to be a Seminole. Located in the hills of Westwood, Los Angeles, in the affluent area next to Beverly Hills and Santa Monica, is the University of California, Los Angeles.